Before I started with Doctors Without Borders, I did a two-week training in Paris, which was not bad. And they teach you all of their software programs that go with HR and finance. So they have an internal accounting program. It's basic accounting. I had known double entry accounting, so if you know that, sometimes you're going to have to step back and go back to the basics. It's actually quite a lot easier to do single entry accounting, but if it's not what you're used to, it takes some time. So they have a system. It's not a difficult system. It's maybe can't do everything that you want it to do because it's not meant to. It's not meant to be something that is difficult. It's meant to track where our funds go, to make a budget, to know how much money we're going to need in the future, to pass an audit, of course, to make sure we're spending donor funds properly. But it's not meant to be complicated because the priority is for the patients. The priority is not a perfect accounting system. It's to get the basics on paper so that we know where our money is being spent. The HR system is to make sure that we have track of how to pay people, how to do a payroll. It's also pretty basic. I haven't had experience with the HR program before, because it's not my background, but I learned it through MSF, and it's pretty basic. It takes a while to get used to, and you need someone to help you in the beginning, and there's a person usually in the headquarters that you can email questions. This is frozen, what do I do now? And they'll write back and help you out. You're going to have to learn to adjust because you don't have someone sitting next to you normally who knows the program. You have someone in another country, so you're emailing them. But the programs, once you get them, I love them. I'm going to the field, and people who hate them and are learning, I'm trying to advocate. Say, no, it's not so bad. You just have to get used to it. So they're all programs that MSF is going to teach you because they're internal programs that are being used just by MSF.